I'm Justin Chang for the Los Angeles Times, and this week I'm reviewing Call Me By Your Name, a new film from the Italian director Luca Guadagnino.
That sounds different. Did you change it?
Well, I changed it a little bit.
Why?
I just played it the way Liszt would have played it if he'd altered Bach's version.
Play that again.
Play what again?
The thing you played outside.
Oh, you want me to play the thing I played outside?
Please.
Of course.
Adapted from Andre Aciman's 2007 novel, Call Me By Your Name tells a coming-of-age story set during the long, hot summer of 1983. Elio, played by a terrific newcomer named Timothée Chalamet, is the 17-year-old son of an American intellectual, played by Michael Stuhlbarg, and his French wife, played by Amira Kassar, who live in the northern Italian countryside. Each summer, they receive an academic house guest, and this year it's a tall, handsome 24-year-old named Oliver, played by Armie Hammer, who stirs in Elio something between intense dislike and equally intense fascination. The love story that follows has all the wild beauty and simmering eroticism we've come to expect from Guadagnino, based on his previous films like I Am Love and A Bigger Splash. He isn't just one of the great sensualists of contemporary cinema, he's a veritable deconstructionist of desire, his camera capturing every undercurrent of lust, intrigue, jealousy, and sexual anxiety that flickers between Elio and Oliver. But Call Me By Your Name isn't just a sensual and intoxicating experience. It's piercingly attuned to the joys of first love and the heartache and sorrow that follow in its wake. The result is one of the year's best movies, seductive and ravishing, melancholy and wise. I'm Justin Chang for the Los Angeles Times.